After the worst surge in COVID cases the country has seen, those numbers are now starting to drop significantly. Case numbers have fallen 35% from their January 11th peak, according to an analysis by USA Today. Because of data from Johns Hopkins University that translate to an average of 162,000 cases, which is down from 249,000. Now, the COVID tracking project says they've also seen a decrease in virus hospitalizations in every major U.S. region.